yesterday at about 11 a.m., a deployment of police and military were sent to the area to try to get the armed warriors out of the town. And I think that was done. So calm has actually been restored, and people are free to go about their daily activities without any let or hindrance.
The minister has therefore appealed to the youths of both sides to stand down and allow the chiefs to deal with the situation.
Our common enemy in the north is poverty, and that is what we should fight. Issues about land are matters that fall within the purview of chiefs. And so for me, what I would say is that if there's any problem that has to do with land or chieftaincy, let's allow the traditional authorities to handle that. So I just want to call on everybody, particularly the youth, that we should give peace a chance.
The Gonja and Mamprusi tribal factions have been fighting over Lukula and several other communities for over 3 decades now, with each claiming the communities as part of their territories. And although the two factions have never fought directly over the dispute, sporadic clashes have persisted since 2018 after a failed attempt by the Mamprusis living in the area to join the Northeast region during the creation of the new regions. The residents who protested to join the Northeast region had cited social, political, and economic deprivations. Speaking to Joy News, the Mamprusi Paramount Chief of Janga, Sona Abanantok Masedu, accused the Savannah Regional Minister of distorting the fact of what led to Saturday's tension in the community.
The Savannah Regional Minister said that there are Fulani ethnic groups from the land, and so Naba is disturbing them, collecting cows from them. And it's lying. It's a hypocrite. I don't know the reason why Akufo-Addo have wasted his time to pick this man as a regional minister. We need the justice people to rule a place, somebody who will tell you the facts, so that you know what you do your job. He created a lie like that.
The chief also blamed the Defence Commission of Enquiry for the creation of new regions, as well as the British colonial masters, for the prolonged dispute between his traditional area and Daboya.
We and Gonjas have never fought because of a land. You understand me? Only the land by the sharing, let us, we and them, are fighting. And it was British. They come to do. You know, British, they are thieves. British are thieves. If I were to be a head of state, I would have let British people to know that they are thieves. They come and spoil this our country and bring their wrong education to come and pollute our mind. And our politicians and our president don't know their left and right. And they come to take our resources to go and devote their place and let us suffer.
The chief has therefore appealed to government authorities and the National Security Secretariat to find a lasting solution to the dispute, whilst warning Gonjas to stop provoking Mamprusis and never to step foot anywhere in the disputed territory.
If government didn't come there, and we heard they came there with lies again, not Lukula that will fight, we'll face the boy direct. I want them to know today, as I'm saying it, they are liars. They are human vultures. Any place they saw there is a food, they will land there, telling lies. That was Mpewura is a liar. He's my colleague. He is not telling his people the right thing. Not Janga alone will get up and fight them. All Mamprugu will come to face them so that there will be peace in that place. When they beat us, they should take the place. When we beat them, even the boys will take it.
Ilias Sutanko reporting.